at first I was only playing romantic and classical music, which was really great to have that foundation. But I guess now that I've gotten older, it's firstly expanded my repertoire when I joined the Sydney Youth Orchestra.
It's a great thrill many years later to come back and be able to actually tutor members of the Sydney Youth Orchestra. It's really great to see that they're embracing not just orchestral music, but also exploring contemporary chamber music out there and starting to work on that repertoire.
Of course, it's wonderful to rehearse with a conductor, but then they form friendships, they go out to lunch together, they have their breaks together, they meet new people, and they stay with those people for the rest of their lives, and that's something that's really, really important.
See on the face of our students that joy when stuff comes together. That's why we do these things, for those sort of light bulb moments of, oh my goodness, that was actually really amazing.
could not be more stoked. That was so good. I think the vibe in the room could not be any better. Like, I think we're all stoked. If you listen to us in our first concert versus what we just did, we're a different orchestra and we will be forever. But like, the orchestra's changed.
Seeing all the people in the audience cry, I'm just like, okay, I've got to hold it together now. Grown as a person, grown as a player. We've grown as an orchestra.
10 days ago, I had no idea we'd be reaching this level. It's such an exciting journey we've been on in the last 10, 11 days. And I'm really, really thrilled. Couldn't have gone better.